To know where a seventh comes from, we have to combine these elements: a descending scale and a counter melody in parallel sixth. And then, with a touch of magic wand, we move the parallel sixth to the right, half a bar. At this point, let's also add a parallel third scale with the bass. So we have just created the 7/6 forward-on.